Okay, for this demonstration, I'm going to be cutting a DB25 wiring alignment jig out of 1/8 inch plastic on the laser. This is the paper version that I made to make sure that it was cutting correctly, and now we'll go ahead and do the laser. As you can see, just regular yellow acrylic. Picked it up at a local plastic supply place as scrap. Great stuff. Turn on the vacuum, and away we go. And there we are. Just knock out the extra plastic pieces and instant wire alignment jig. Pretty cool, huh?